So what did you think of the little animal actor show? It was very cute. I hope you all enjoyed. I filmed most of it. I definitely filmed all of the animal parts. So I hope you all enjoy. Ashley's like, why are you cutting me off? I hope you all enjoyed. We're headed down to the lower lot. We're going to relax before we ride Jurassic World. Mummy, I'm going to try to ride and Transformers. So stay tuned. I would definitely film Jurassic World. I don't know if I can film any of the other attractions. I'm going to film the Raptor Encounter. I'm going to film as much as I can while we're down here. It's starting to get hot, so we might take a little break here and there. But overall today, we're having a blast. We have two shows left to see. We have Waterworld, plus we have the human effects show, the special effects show. So stay tuned for all of that, and we'll probably see you next on Jurassic World.
Are you waiting, man? You saw that guy too, right? I'm not crazy. I wasn't talking to myself.
So I tried to film Jurassic World. It didn't happen. They were yelling at me for my hat or my glasses or my phone being out. So I said, screw it, I'll just enjoy it. And I got absolutely hoped. There's a part where the Mosasaurus creates a splash, and it was all on me. You hit the top, you do just a funny little hill. I got drenched. It never fails on a water ride for me to get drenched. So I'm soaking wet. We're gonna head back upstairs. We're gonna do the tram again. I'm gonna film it in spurts. I'm not gonna film as much. Only if big things happen. If we see celebrities, I will make sure to get the phone out to quickly record it. But yeah, we're gonna head up the escalator, and we'll see you back on the tram tour.
They're gonna see we are now in New York Street, or New York City, or any metropolitan city. Now, this was actually very recently used as London in Fast and Furious, because that's Hobbs and Shaw. Now, if you've seen Hobbs and Shaw, you might have noticed there was one at the scene at the very beginning of the film where there's a motorcycle chase. Well, half of those scenes are done on location in London, and the other half of those scenes are done right here on the lot. So the magic of editing made it look like it was one single chase, when really it was two different parts of the world.
This is actually my old neighborhood. I almost got mugged over there by an old woman. Tough lady.
This is my favorite hot dog guy. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Remember me?
No.
Just like old times. Gotta love New York City.
Hey! I'm walking here!
It's cool, guys. I was just walking there. So it's not exactly New York, but a lot of times when you see New York in the movies, it was shot right here on the Universal Metro sets. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere.
On your left, that tank from the Transformers films is made completely out of plywood. It's just painted to look like metal because it's a lot easier to move from set to set and location to location. Now, all of those picture cards you just saw barely, and I mean barely, scratched the surface of all the picture cards we've had in our Universal history now on the lot. Now, one of my favorite franchises to ever be on the lot uses a ton of picture cards. The name of that franchise, oh no, it's a small one. It starts with a J. It's,
Welcome.
Jurassic Park, The Lost World. What is it? Oh no, I hear something. Look out, look out, look out! There it goes, and that water is being shot up into the sky using overhead sprinklers that are placed all around our sets. It's being shot up and being brought back down using a trick in Hollywood we call gravity. Now, these raindrops are about four times as large as real raindrops because they show up on camera a lot better, and they're a little bit more dramatic. Rain. Woo. Okay, cool. Okay. Helen, hi. We can cut the rain. What? No, Helen, cut to the... What? It's not stopped. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's happening. It's happening. It happened. Look out! I should survive. Earthquake. Oh, not anyone.
No, no, George! George, no! Oh! Oh! Oh, well, that's... That is what happens when you're curious, George. Oh, all right. Well, Lemon and I are trained professionals with hours of experience, so do remain calm, remain seated, and we might get out of here safely. Unless that happens. Scared you guys.
I'm not sure if I showed this earlier. This is from One of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise. They said that they purchased an actual plane for $60,000, and then it cost $200,000 to transport it via truck down the highway to get it here on set.
FBI, don't move. Neil, that's right, party's over.
You know how long I took to iron this shirt, man? I'm not.
You're under arrest right now.
Ladies, let's back up a little bit. I got it. Slightly. First of all, I don't work for you.
Oh, really? Well, tell me, Roman, who do you work for?
We don't work for nobody. Cop, I suggest you clear out of here, otherwise we can't guarantee your safety.
Guarantee my safety? I'm the one holding the gun.
Yeah, but mine's a whole lot bigger than yours. Ops, escort this novice out.
Let's go, Cookie Puss!
Got an ugly suit on, man. It's cheap.
Somebody out there really pissed off Shaw. It's gonna get ugly fast.
Yeah, don't worry. Lucky for you, our whole family will protect you.
Are you kidding me, Roman? You didn't shut off your phone, bro?
I gotta call you back. I'm in the middle of time.
See what I'm talking about?
Call you back. It was on vibrate.
So we are back inside of Three Broomsticks because I did promise that we would get more butterbeer. And this time, that's really good. It's basically just butterscotch. Wait, I got a little. It's that good. Try the butterbeer, and I like it non-frozen. Not hot, just normal. And it's just right. And we got something else too. We got an apple pie. So we have one thing left to do before we conclude our day here at Universal Studios Hollywood.
The last remaining on the planet, but the deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Return signal! Open the gate!
Close the gates! Mac, keep a lookout!
Helen!
Sage, come help me out!
Helen, it's so good to see you alive! Where have you been?
Feast your eyes on this.
This? It's pure dirt! How'd you come by it?
I begged to dry land.
No, dry land is a myth!
It's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start our lives on dry land, but we have to hurry. The Deacon and the Smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle station! Matt, tell the alarm! Helen, get to the tower. Hurry! Prepare for an attack! Nick, get to that tower! They have a seaplane now? Back! Eyes on!
watching this time.
Hi, I'm Tiger Woods. Hey, look at that kid right there. Hold up that golf ball.
All right.
Shut up. Where was I? Oh, that's right. Definitely the children. You pull all the souls on this big floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and it's totally personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, dry land, and we are going to pave it and drive it. Tax it and tie it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it. Cruise, drill it, fill it, and build an 18-hole monument for my beloved self.
And Motown! One time!
Bring her to me now, Helen. Smoke?
No, thanks.
Where are you gonna go, Helen? Where are you gonna go? You like games? Let's play a game. Watch her. What do you got up there, boys?
We got an A-tower.
Fancy that.
And he's got dirt.
Dirt? Helen, that guy's got dirt. See, I need to know the way to dry land. So the game is the first one to talk. Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
And that's why you're a winner.
Hey! Don't you tell that monster anything!
He's a loser! Drop him! You're gonna tell me the way to drop that, aren't you? What are you doing now?
Just keep approaching at high speed!
Shoot him, Chuck! I'm gonna last one.
He's
more.
Gone!
How can he be gone?
He's gone under! Under the
mariner! Under the
mariner!
Hi, that's the mariner! Boys!
Let him out! It's the mutant!
Shoot him! Woman! Where are you going? The battle's still on! How did you back here now? Royal, I need you! Good job! Now get the girl! I want his head, Tiny. You understand? Who trained that guy?
You did, boss.
Don't touch me, Chuck. Chuck, fix this weapon. She's getting away. Move faster!
You're fired!
Yes! Winner!
have got me a brand new vision. This is going to be my pilgrimage to dry land, Ellen. Time to start fresh on dry land. There is one small problem. I don't know where it is. So you're going to tell me now. Sit down. No! Oh, I don't think so. Stay down, boy. And you, go pack, woman. I'll get the plane.
Mariner!
Mariner, come out and play. Bring her in, boys.
Mariner, I'll get the boat.
Oh, no, you won't. You're not going anywhere, Helen. Somebody put a hole in your boat.
Stop!
Oh, give me that. Oh! No! That was my seaplane. Why would you die? Pull up. Down my seaplane. You think you won? I got your woman. I killed your friends. Who's gonna stop me now? You? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes! I, Deacon of Waterworld, celebrate the birth of a new nation. Dry land is my destiny.
Hey, Deacon!
I'm monologuing.
Civilization may start anew on dry land.
So that is going to do it for us here at Universal Studios Hollywood. I hope you enjoyed Waterworld. Ashley definitely did, even though we got soaked by the jet ski. As you can tell by the film, we got drenched. So we might stop off in Disneyland on the way home. I don't know. She got Kevin. So we might stop and eat. I'm not sure if this is going to be it for the night. If it is, we will see you guys tomorrow morning. And if it's not, we'll see you either at dinner or in Disneyland.
That's a good donut. I like that.
Hey, you got a little something.
Yeah, I'm saving it for later.
Okay.